नमस्ते एंड वेलकम बैक टू योर चैनल फिटनेस जर्नी विद रीना सिंह। फ्रेंड्स, आज के आसन का नाम है एक पाद राजकपोत आसना और वन लेग किंग पिजन पोज। इस आसन के अपने अलग ही और बहुत सारे फायदे हैं। इस आसन को करने से आपकी कंप्लीट बॉडी का इन्वॉल्वमेंट होता है, आपकी फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी बढ़ती है, आपकी बैक बेंडिंग बढ़ती है, आपकी हिप मसल्स ओपन होती हैं, आपके ग्रॉइन, सोएस मसल्स, क्वाड्रिसेप्स, एंकल, फीट, शोल्डर ओपनिंग, मतलब ये अपने आप में एक कंप्लीट आसन है। तो इसको हम देखेंगे किस तरीके से इसको वार्म अप करेंगे, कैसे इसको प्रैक्टिस करेंगे, क्या क्या इसके मॉडिफिकेशन हो सकते हैं और कैसे बिगनर लेवल से हम इसको एडवांस लेवल तक लेकर जा सकते हैं। तो आइए देखते हैं, शुरू करते हैं। So the first preparatory move will be in the half lunge position. So we'll ensure, हम लोग ensure करेंगे कि हमारा knee, हमारी heel एक ही line में रहे. We should be aligned. Hip should be square, front facing, right? And then, if you feel difficulty, then we can place some cushion underneath. Because this position is important for opening your hip flexors, your thighs. फॉर द लेग विच इज बैक साइड, जो लेग हमारी पीछे की तरफ जाएगी उसकी ओपनिंग के लिए हमें हाफ लंच में पहली प्रिपरेटरी प्रैक्टिस करनी होगी। तो वील ग्रैब द एंकल एंड देन ट्राई टू क्लोज योर टोज नियर टू योर हिप्स सो दैट इट विल ओपन द ग्रॉइन मसल्स एंड योर क्वाड्रिसेप्स सो वी कैन होल्ड हियर एंड लुक फ्रंट। Try to keep your hips square. Try to keep knees and heel aligned. So this will be the first preparatory move. Then second, from here, just drop your knee down and look front. Keep your both arms on the floor and try to look front. Now in this position, in this second preparatory move, we will find difficulty in the hip psoas muscle. So for opening that muscle, we are practicing this second move. So we can do, what we can do in this position, we can simply push heel, push your knees with the hand, isko press karte hue, try to look front. And we have to ensure that knee should be in one line. It should not go out or hip should not go out. So we have to square the hips. So for that, we can do this movement. This up and down movement will help to release the psoas muscles. Generally, hamara hip muscles tight hota hai, jiski wajah se hame leg bend karne mein dikkat hoti hai. इस पोजीशन में आने में दिक्कत होती है। इफ वी फाइंड डिफिकल्टी इन दिस पोजीशन, देन व्हाट वी कैन डू, वी कैन जस्ट सिंपल क्लोज द हील नियर टू योर ग्रोइन मसल्स ऑफ दिस लेग। सो वी कैन डू दिस, बट बेटर इफ यू कैन डू सो, जस्ट कीप द हिप, कीप द नीज एंड कीप योर हील इन वन लाइन एंड लुक फ्रंट and try to push and give a movement so that it will give a little warm up for the position. We can bend forward, then come up, bend forward and come up. We can practice this 6 to 7 times. This will give a good warm up to the psoas muscle. Then the second practice, third practice in this move is just maintain the same position and do not try to lean forward. Just try to keep your spine back side. Okay? Then the third practice is take your right arm at your leg and give a twist. So this will give a nice stretch to your psoas muscle. So this will be the third practice and come back. Now after this third practice, what we have to move in the fourth position. Fourth position will be just try to grab the heel with the arm. So what we will find, हमें यहाँ पर normally हमारा हिप पीछे की तरफ जाएगा. So what we have to practice is just grab the heel, grab your toe, and try to take support of this arm and look front. And hold for few seconds here with your hip square so that we can come into the proper position. Now after grabbing this, after some few holds, try to bring your toe again near to your chest or near to your back. Ensure that knee should not go out. This will try to go out, but we have to make sure that we just keep it inside. Okay, so this is the position. Grab your heel or toe. So for the first level, what we can do is we can simple hold here, or we can hold with one arm here. This can be the practice for the beginner level. Then, if you are comfortable for the final position, then what we can do is we have to give a movement, this shoulder movement. So what we have to do is just give this shoulder movement so that with this practice we finally achieve the half king pigeon pose with one arm, with one leg, like this. And release easily. And after doing this pose, again for relaxation, bend forward and keep your spine straight, flat on the floor so that we can have some relaxation in the lower back. So this is a simple practice for one leg with one arm king pigeon pose. If we are comfortable, we can use both the hands. So from the other side also, we will do the same practice in the half lunge. Take your knee back, grab your ankle or your toe, just push it, keep your hips square, your knees, your heel in one line, and get this movement for 8 to 10 times so that we can stretch the thigh, groin muscles, ankles. Now in the second practice, from this position we'll sit down on the floor, keep your hips square, pushed back, and give this tiny movement to warm up your psoas muscle, your hip muscles. You can move forward then come back. Now here give a twist look back. This will stretch your psoas muscles, your back, your shoulder. Then come back. Now from here, grab your toes. Once again, keep your toes closer. This will give a nice stretch to your thigh muscles. Do it for 8 to 10 repetitions. Then finally, grab your toe. Keep your hip square. From this position, lift your left arm up and try to grab it. Look. If you can, you can go back. Maximum, look front. Okay. Then take your left leg, left arm to your side, give support and give the shoulder movement this way. Four to five times. And then when you feel, we can come into the final position from the right side. So inhale and rotate your arm and exhale. And come easy. Drop your leg easily. Bend forward, stretch your arms, front side, and relax your back. So, friends, this is the easy practice for one leg, one arm, King Pigeon Pose. I hope you will like this practice. So, keep practicing this asana. This is a very good asana for your complete body. So I hope you will like this video. So please, if you like, then please hit the like button, share my video, subscribe my channel. See you next week. Take care of yourself. Thank you so much.